Guys, congratulations on your victory last night at Survivor Series. I just want to get your reaction to that and also to tonight's 2-on-3 handicap match against the Wyatt family.
Did we survive at Survivor Series against Rowan and Harper? Yes! And is tonight the deck stacked that much more against us? Because not only do we take on Rowan and Harper, we also take on Bray Wyatt, the entire Wyatt family? Yes! But is the silver lining in that the fact that we finally get our hands on Bray Wyatt in this very ring? Yes! Is Bray Wyatt a false prophet? Yes! Are we in Long Island? Yes! Are we ready for a fight? Yes! Is it completely weird that we all have our own microphones and Renee's not asking us any questions? Yes!